All right, what's up, guys? I am back in Dark Souls. So let's continue on. Because I don't remember where the hell I'm at. I think I'm in the castle somewhere. I think I just got past the dragon part, if I remember correctly. So that's gonna put me right here. I still have no weapons, or armor, or anything to help at all. Fog wall. Fool me once. I should probably rest. Dark spirit. Now, let's see, is that night guy in here still? Because I don't want to fight him. These little assassins I can fight. Yeah, get out of here. Now, I forgot how to lock on, which is probably not good. But we'll make do. We will make do. I'm pretty sure I could fall on one here. Yes, I can. Dodge, dodge, roll. Yes, still got it. I still got some talents. Still got some skills. Could this be a front? Dark. Let's go. Oh shit! Now, can I help you? Oh, barely got the swing off in time. Killed them just 'cause they looked at me funny. Can't let them look at me funny. Can't let them disrespect me. Now, got firebombs, so we might be able to pull off a kill on this thing. Also, if I remembered which one he was. Oh, I guessed wrong. Fucking lock on, goddammit. Come on, keep throwing, keep throwing, keep throwing, keep throwing faster. Keep throwing faster. Keep throwing. Oh. Oh no. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Lock on, you bastard. Yes. Mine. Ow. I'd have been annoyed if he would have killed me. If we would have killed each other. Yeah, give me those fire bombs. Titanite shard, I want that. Corpses everywhere. Large soul. Now I have no more Estus. I don't have to fight that guy again because I got what I wanted out of him. I can't remember you. No survivors. Somebody jumped over there? Now that's just asking for death, I feel like. Can't remember. Pretty sure. Is it over here? Oh, damn it, I forgot about the archer. This is not going well for me. Definitely not going well for me. There's more of you? Come on. I'll fight y'all! Yay, pants. I can wear pants. Now, I can't remember where the next checkpoint is. Because I know there's one around here. Sit back down. Where did you come from? Where'd you go, Cotton Eye Joe? Oh, I think I remember. Now. And use an ember. Hopefully it doesn't backfire. But I'm pretty sure want to do that. Just want to take what I can in here without him noticing me.
Be real quiet.
I am quiet. Now we go over here, there's an elevator. If we get to the elevator, then we get back to the checkpoint. If we get to the checkpoint, I get to live some more. Later. Yes. Oh, that guy jumps me again. Yeah, I remember you. Keep just. Oh, shit. Fuck myself. Damn it. Alright, well, at least we have the way around. We don't have to worry too much, which is nice. Not a fog wall, not a dark spirit. No. Oh, wait. If I travel. If I travel there. What a waste of an ember. I fucking annihilated immediately. Very reminiscent to something else. Which is not typically my gameplay where I just die all the time. Archdeacon Royce. I don't know what that is. Praise the sun. No. It's that way. I almost forgot. Wait. Got your chair. Yeah. Fuck this guy. I will have my revenge. Ah! Yes. Oh. Maybe I won't have my revenge. God, the club is not great. Third time's a charm. I held two fingers up because I'm dumb. Shields are for nobodies. Oh, I lost all those souls. God damn it. Yes. It's not dissatisfying, but it's revenge. Oh well. Move on. Let's check my equipment real quick, because I don't. That's not what I want. Do I have any. I have a long sword. Let's use the long sword. I got a helmet. Nothing there. Nothing there. Got some pants. Any rings? No. Got a bunch of souls. Handy. At least I got something here. Heavy attacks, this kind of a sweeping motion, and otherwise it's like up, down, and this different stance. Alright. Well, certainly better than what I had before. Wonder if hopefully that scratching sound didn't show up on that. Too lonely. Butt stab. That's how we do it. Stab people in the butt. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh, Pokemon. I don't know why I yell Pokemon. I don't really yell it, but just. Alright, I get there. Nah, I guarantee you I can't kill that guy. But what happens if I do? Yeah, maybe it could be annoying enough where I'm just like stabbing him in the legs repeatedly until he gives up. Yeah. It could happen. Yeah. Rapier. I don't think Rapier is what I want. Ooh, I don't want to fight both of you. Oh no, come on. Oh, oh, stab me right through the fucking end. Alright, well, not successful. Anyways, that's all the time I got for this one, guys. Be sure to like and subscribe. All that stuff helps me out. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Later.